Hey guys, welcome back to Creative Mom Studio. Today my colors are going to be bright red, metallic Christmas green, Liquitec Basics primary yellow, acrylic just plain white, and the acrylic cobalt blue. I just real quick covered over canvas that I didn't like. But I'm gonna try to just do a full cup with three different cups to see how that goes. And let's see. Okay, this cup is going to be yellow. Green and that one. And we'll put yellow here. And what the heck, let's just add yellow there. Then I'm actually going to add white, white, and white. And then the blue. Blue is my favorite color. Okay. And then gonna do just a little bit more white. I might have to make some more. And now I'm gonna add the red. And you know what color I forgot in there? I forgot the green. This one. Alrighty. Let's do yellow here, and then red, red here, and more blue. All right, we'll see how this turns out. Pray I do it. One, two, three. Okay, so we're gonna let this sift just for a little bit and I will be right back. Alrighty, they sat and now we're going to let it go. These two look good. This one looks like it got a little bit muddy. I am thinking maybe I should do a small one. One second. Give me one second, I'm just gonna fill up another little cup. All right, I added another flip cup right there in the corner. And now we are going to tilt. Oh man, that was a chunk. Maybe if I torch it, it'll my torch. Okay, I don't, this solid red, see, there we go. Just gotta fix it a little bit. Maybe fix up this little muddy area over here. Torching helps bring out the little cells, and it also helps if you don't like an area, like this part was muddy, so it's bringing out that color underneath it. Alright guys, I'm just going to take you down and that'll be it for today. Alright guys, there you have it. I think this came out beautiful. Look at that. I like how you have like the little red cells coming out over here. This was that muddy area, and you see the yellow. And now all the colors coming out. Alrighty guys, that's it. Thank you for watching. Please like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye.